Do you watch these two pictures?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. And do you write down their information in your notebook?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Jagruti, tell me who is in the first picture?
Helen Keller and Anne Sullivan.
That's correct. Helen Keller and Anne Sullivan. And who is in the second picture?
Dr. Prakash Amte.
Yes. Second picture is about Dr. Prakash Amte. Helen Keller and Anne Sullivan. Do you learn about them in your ninth standard? Okay. In English course book. Helen Keller, who is dumb and blind, even though her teacher Anne Sullivan helped her and she learned. And today, she was the role model of all the disability persons in the world. And second picture is Dr. Prakash Amte, who has won the Magsaysay Award in 2008, who is fighting against the adversities, problems and against the blind belief, evil things of our society. You know that in our society, there are so many problems, but some social work, some great personalities, they fight against all these bad things. So today also, we are learning one story which is related to disability work. It is very simple and the name of that story is Uri, unit number 4 and some unit number is 4.2. And the name of the writer is K.A. Abbas.
Ma'am, who is K.A. Abbas?
Yes, it's the best question. K.A. Abbas, who is the writer, novelist, journalist and a well-known film director. His films has won 4 national awards. And not only he was a film director, but he was the journalist. And this one of the famous column is Last Page, which is the distinguished column in our history of journalism. And he had written a story, Guli. Guli means a very simple term. Okay, samajhayacha mhanje thodishi vedsar, thodishi vendri asnari guli. पण शिक्षणामुळे तिच्यात होणारा बदल आणि त्यानंतर ती समाजातल्या वाईट प्रवृत्तींवर येणारा लढा असा अभ्यास आपल्याला या स्टोरीमध्ये करायचा आहे. जसं हेलन केलर आंधळी होती, मुकी होती, पण तिची टीचर एने सुलेमानने तिला शिक्षण दिल्यानंतर शिक्षणाच्या आधारावर ती आज सगळ्यांची रोल मॉडेल झालेली आहे. लाईक बाबा प्रकाश आंबे, बाबा आंबे दे ऑल्सो फाईट, ते सुद्धा आज आदिवासी समाजातील काही प्रॉब्लेमच्या विरुद्ध लढत आहेत. तसंच या मुलीने देखील असं कार्य करून शिक्षणातून मदत घेऊन ती पुणे समाजातल्या हुंडा या प्रवृत्तीविरुद्ध कसा लढा देते हे आपल्याला या पाठामध्ये शिकायचं. ओके, लेट्स सी इन अवर नेक्स्ट व्हिडिओ. ओके मॅम.